Hi, I'm Bonnielin Swenor. I'm an epidemiologist and assistant professor at the Johns Hopkins Wilmer Eye Institute. I'm also a core faculty member at the Dana Center for Preventive Ophthalmology at Johns Hopkins. My research focuses on understanding how vision loss affects functioning and quality of life, and that ranges from physical functioning, like mobility, to cognitive functioning, to the psychosocial implications of being visually impaired. I also have specialized training in geriatrics, so much of my work examines the interrelationship between vision loss and the aging process. I received my master's in public health and PhD in epidemiology here at the Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health, and I completed a postdoctoral research fellowship at the National Institute on Aging, where I integrated ophthalmology protocols into a longitudinal study of older adults. I focused on this area of research because I am visually impaired, and much of my research questions stem from my personal experience, as well as the experience and the perspectives that visually impaired individuals have shared with me over the course of my career. And because of that, my research philosophy is to translate the challenges and the needs of visually impaired individuals into research action and the development of interventions aimed at improving the lives of those with vision loss. And so my hope for the future is to continue to integrate patient perspectives into ophthalmology research and to use that as a platform to bring hope and opportunity to those with vision loss.